A new agritourism facility breaking ground in Westfield. West Fork Whiskey Company is based here in Indianapolis. The $10 million center is near Grand Park. The craft whiskey distiller says the complex will include event space, a restaurant with a cocktail lounge, a speakeasy, and additional production space. West Fork says its restaurant will highlight Hoosier agriculture, flavors, and other products.
As Hoosiers recognized well over 200 years ago, what else can we do with this land but grow corn and beans and grain? So we're going to bring this all together now and put this boring flat land to good use to create the real mecca of agritourism right here in central Indiana.
The new facility plans to hire more than 50 people over the next 2 years.